Hey, Angela? How do I get girls?
I'm sorry. I don't know what you mean by, how do I get girls?
Like, how do I get girls to like me?
Imagine that you are a papaya. The sweetest, juiciest, tastiest papaya in the world. There will always be someone who does not like you, simply because they don't like papayas. If the one you love doesn't love you back, they may not love you for who you are. If you're asking me how to change, how to become an ordinary fruit for them, then I will tell you, but I will be disappointed. Because I know there is someone out there for you who loves papayas.